The national flags of Azerbaijan, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Turkey, Uzbekistan and Hungary will lower it in front of the headquarters of the Council of Turkic-speaking countries in Istanbul on May 1st, 2nd in connection with the declaration of national mourning in Kyrgyzstan. Sultan Raev, Deputy Secretary General of the Cooperation Council of Turkic countries, said that the Brussels countries expressed their condolences to the Kyrgyz people.